Northland Post Office. Back in Chiefland. Val's Auto Repair. I'm gonna show you some more of Chiefland. This is 1998, US 19, right in the school zone. Check out this military truck, 5-ton. That's cool. Levy County Fire Rescue. Check it out. A little more of Chiefland. Up here at this red light is the forest north we went on the last video. We're gonna go further north in this video and show you the rest. This is just the main strip of Chiefland. This ain't, you know, showing you all the back roads. There is a lot of little back roads and little buildings here and there. So, see right here is Barbecue Bill's. Restaurant to the left, you got at O'Reilly's, Days Inn, Taco Bell, Murphy's over there, Burger King, Tractor Supply, Winn-Dixie over here, CVS, and Walmart. Walgreens. This is the north side of Chiefland. The other video shows most of the south side. City limits. You got Beejul jewelry store there. Here's another good restaurant right here. Family restaurant. That's Big T. Shed Place. Badcocks. Major Coast Insurance. Chicken place. About it. I'm fixing to go to Walmart. I'm gonna end this video off here. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, please subscribe, share, hit the bell notification so you get notified every time I post a video. So, I appreciate all the support. It means a lot. Several different entrance to Walmart. This is the north side entrance. Some doctor's offices right there on that road. Our Walmart's pretty big. Super Walmart. Groceries, sporting plants. Take a ride through real quick. Of course, you see the plants. You got all the mulches and salt for your water and both sides. Chiefland Walmart, ladies and gentlemen. Went down the wrong aisle. some of the stores in here. Look at all the kayaks they got. Oh, there's a chief of police officer. It's a vehicle. We do have a lot of stuff in Chieflin, not so much in Otter Creek. Everybody pretty much comes up to this town or goes to Bronson, is a little town. We got Hibbett Sports, Mexican Restaurant, Cash Advance Hair, H&R Block, LA Nails, Career Source, Cricket, China One, Hearing Aids, Women's Clothing Store. And the Dollar Tree and Aaron's. And we're gonna make our way behind the store of Walmart and park where I park at the automotive section. This is the back of the building. This is where the semis bring the goods to Walmart, right over here. And they back them up right down in that loading dock, unloading dock, pallets. Pretty big Walmart. Right in front of it is the plants building right there. Well, I'm gonna go in and get my groceries and things I need. Have a great day, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. This is the rest of Chieflin.